Papa never worked a day in his life.
And Mama and Dad talked going around town, said that Papa had 3 outside children and another wife. And that ain't right.
About Papa doing some stuff and preaching, talking about saving souls and all the time leeching, and stealing in the name of the Lord.
Alright, we're just gonna do a quick stream. Sean wants to say hello.
I'm gonna get some golf balls.
Gavin, good afternoon. How's everyone doing? Gotta make sure I have enough for laundry. I'm gonna keep doing my laundry.
Well, where was his home? And when he
weight on this top open. I don't feel good, my stomach is all upset. Hey, what's up, little bones? Oh. We're getting ready to dip out. Oh. My stomach is all fucked up from eating at that place last night. Ready to go. Oh, maybe I should smoke a joint. Oh, tired of it. So Sean is outside. Just chilling. Sean, he's outside. He should be in here. I guess I could wake and bake. I'm not feeling good. That Mexican food did not agree with me. Oh. Trying to make a little bit of a salad here. Alright, I have the keys for my job. I gotta give them the keys. One key on here. These are all sales keys for the last job. I have one key on here. One is my storage. The other one I'm not sure what it is. Okay. So give me these keys. Hey, Sean. I'm gonna go get my junk from the job site right now. Sean's the one who wanted to say hello to you guys, right? And he disappeared. Alright, we're gonna have a little bit of a salad this morning. Okay.
Did you go live?
Yeah.
Are you live?
Yeah.
What's up, you cocksuckers? You fuckers? I cannot read the chat. Just kidding. Please don't take offense to my pronouns. Go nouns, for no nouns, and me nouns, and nanu nanu nouns. Please forgive us thee, that I am dumb, bag of fucking rocks. You see that rock on the street? That's a brain of me. How do I get by? I fucking don't know. They call me a genius. I'm like, yeah, you want to have a fucking spelling contest? We're here to take care of business. We're here to get that paper. We are here to sell ourselves. See all those tools? You see all those tools? We're gonna put them to work. Right? It's raining. Construction, I'm off work because it's raining. We're working outside. When you do studio and all that, you ruin.
Well, huh? You remember that in Hollywood, right? Remember?
You got that studio equipment. If it's not built for rain, you're fucked. You know, the lights and all that? That's electricity. All of. It's like, holy shit. It's raining. Sorry. Go home. This is not a pandemic, you know, right now, but you don't have to stay home, but you can't work here. Oh, my Lord.
I'm all across. There's a hawk.
Yeah, there is. See, out here in Santa Rosa, they've been having varmints, birds, everything here. And he was telling me that the rats went up the tree and ate the crow's eggs, and they were flying around and shit, right? You know, there's squirrels, there's everything out here. You know, raccoons. Coyotes. You go to the hills upon yonder, there's cougars. That's where I live. The other side. That's right. We're going to venture off into the neighborhood of mine. He's finally going to come to where I dwell. Yeah, I know. I know, I can't read what you're saying, yeah, but I got to get back to work. Yep. Got to go back to work. But since we're not back to work, we're doing some work to make sure that we get work. So I got some people on the other side of the hill there They work for the federal government, state of California as well. They got this thing all for me because I've been going there 10 years. And they got it for me and they helped me. And they go on the computer and they have, I got like a little tour guide, you know, get me through the shit I need to go through because I don't even need to be in there. I'm in a union. The union finds my work. But I'm just going to like see what they got out there for truck driving, you know. I know. How the fuck can somebody read and go ahead and get a truck driving? Well, you go to the state that you dwell in, and if you can't read the driver's license thing, because, hey, wait a minute, that's what they're doing to illegals. In Oakland, California, they didn't have an English-speaking driver's license thing, and they said, we don't know we're going to get it. You had to go all the way to Sacramento, and then outside Rancho Cucamonga didn't have one either. And they're like, wait a minute, how come we don't have them in English? And I go, what the fuck? I can't read anyway. So what do? We go to our state or the county that has a place where you sit in there and they read you the whole fucking thing and all you do is say yes, no, one, two, or three, A, B, or C. Right? They've been doing that for years for me. Now, with this new technology, let's just talk to our phone. Siri's, you know, Alexa. Shit like that, right? Doesn't even know my voice. Alexa won't even... Alexa's prejudiced. She don't like black people. I mean, you know, I'm mixed. That's why I look Iranian. Taliban. Because, you know, black and Native American gives me all this facial hair and shit. But who gives a fuck? I'm human. I'm an American. Look at that. Jimmy Johnson. See what I mean? Jimmy Johnson. He won that year. You know? I was giving it to my nephew, but my nephew passed away. He was riding a motorcycle in Oakland trying to be an old, not an old, but a little gangster lean and then going 100 miles an hour. And my auntie said, did you know your nephew died? It's on the Oakland Tribune newspaper. And I went, what? So I go online and I see that he crashed over there and on the hills going 100 miles an hour. I was like, damn, man. You had to live the life in the fast lane, and you were barely 30 years old, you know? But he is, we're going to listen to some of his music, because his music went viral, and his rap music went ahead and it's selling now that he's dead, like an artist. But he's been doing this shit since he was a kid, like 30 years. He's on iTunes and stuff, so we'll play a little bit of his shit later, you know? But he's been doing it ever since I was a hobo traveling across the country, truck driving and all that. He was into music and shit. And it was always so cool because he always came to me because I have badass Jordans. I have Jordans. I have multi-truck driving, whatever, because I couldn't smoke weed. So I buy shoes, $200 shoes, you know, those Jordans. And then he'd come over to my house and he would just like, Uncle, let me have one pair of your shoes. And then, when he got out of the Pinta, right? I think it was Soledad. Yeah, Soledad. So I was out there by Selena. Soledad State Prison, right? So he comes out of Soledad. We're out there, you know, Contra Costa County, right? And he has no belt on, right? You know? So, you know, it's like, wait.
You know, I got my belt, right? I'm losing all kinds of weight.
So I said, hold on a minute, Fubs. I call him Fubs since he was a baby. Why don't you just take my belt, right? And I just put a bungee cord. I have bungee cords. So I stick a bungee cord and I'm tying it up like, you know, Beverly Hillbilly, like Jethro. Sixth grade education. Jethro Bodine, you know? So I'm tying my shit up and he takes my belt. And then we took a couple of drills and we drill holes in some holes because... But leather, you got to punch that shit out, huh? You know? Yeah. You can't just put a nail in it or put a thing because it would just squeeze like a vagina because it's leather. Excuse me, ladies. But it's for real, okay? So when you put a hole in the belt loop, it won't stay that way because it stretches, you know, like that because it's around your waist and it's meant the belt loop. Belt. So we went ahead and fixed him up and he wasn't dropping his pants anyway. And I said, isn't that what you do anyway? You guys kind of like homies, you know, drag your pants, you know, wear underwear underneath it, you know what I mean? Who wants to see your shitty draws? What's wrong with you, boy? And of course, you know, he put a piano on his arm, you know, he put a piano. And I went, when you get into the pizza, you just go, I ain't getting fucked today, so I'm going to play my piano, you know? Because I told them, once you're in the pinta, you're gay. You might not, whatever it is, but you're fucking gay, you know? And if you're not, then you better be one badass shot caller in there. And, of course, when you see this little Filipino boy coming in, you're like, oh, shit. I wonder how he would look with makeup on. But that's pinta life, you know? Yeah, I sure do miss Fubs. He's been gone now for like 2 months now.
Hey, what's up, Rosie?
Yeah. Could you read a couple
of... You're not supposed to here.
Oh, no. Sorry. Yeah, I can't smoke in here. Even mota. Burning my fucking beard trying to light a roach. Could you read what this says real quick? What does that last person say?
And we got to take off soon.
That's six.
Six roaches. I could listen to this guy talk for hours. That's Luis. Sean, take Blackbird out for a good time today.
You will.
So, Sean, you're helping Blackbird out to get a job.
Yes. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes.
I'm going to go get my toolbox right now.
Right. Are we going to go get your shit?
Yeah, let's go get it.
All right, you guys, we're going to be in and out of that. Just say, ole, homie, six roaches, eh? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, ocho, six roach, eh? Here, let me put this up so I can hold a fucking tackle. Six, eh? Six, eh? You know? Hey, Six. I'm going to take him out to the country. I'm taking my bird to my crib. My castle, I call it. And then we're going to go stream in the RV. You know? And then we're going to go get some golf balls. And I know where the perfect places to go outlaw. See, the last time I went outlawing with him, we were in San Francisco, Warm Water Cove. And I had and this is where all the people bring their shit. And then I had food there, and I fed raccoons, my raccoon friends. I got friends everywhere. Raccoons, pigeons, all over the Bay Area. And they know me. Seagulls, all that. You know? Quit feeding those fucking birds. Fuck you. I do what I want. You know, you just start going all nuts, and they're like, you know, act like a fucking bird. And then they go, we better leave that motherfucker alone. And then they see my shit on me, right? And they go, oh, shit. Oh, shit, he's ready. But, you know, oh, shit. You know what I mean? Leave me alone. Let me be with my friends. He's got crows here. He's got cats. You know, it's just...
Alexa, what time is it?
You gotta go.
The time is
11:33
a.m.
Hey, right. Fuck you, Alexa. You don't want to talk to me because I'm... You're prejudiced.
We smoke a cigarette.
Yes. I can read that word. J-O-B. You got to have a J-O-B. That's right. In the construction business, when it rains, we don't work. Unless we're inside doing interior sheetrock and all that. But when the ground needs to be doing, it's raining. Because we're coming into spring. We're going to go to the job site to get his shit. And then we're going to go to the plantation. And then we're going to go to the ghetto. Right? And then, well, we got to go to the ghetto. You know, there's no fucking choice in that. But, you know, fuck. It's like that dog commercial, remember? What is that? I want bacon. Give me bacon. What's that? I can't read. I'm getting better at it, though. One day I'll challenge every one of you to a spelling contest. But right now I don't want to go broke trying to be a loser, because I will lose. That's the one thing about education. They say, oh yeah, you got the best education in California. I went through all the grades and I still didn't learn how to fucking read. We'll pass, because if you show up in California, if you show up every day to class, don't do your homework, don't study, and I sit in the front of class like, huh? What? You know what that is? No. Did you read that? No. Are you paying attention? Because I'm out in the fucking, you know, one of those space zones. Because I wasn't smoking weed then. It was like, oh, my hand. Oh, look at this. Wow, this is fucking cool. You got a giraffe. I got several of these, but they're paper mache. Yeah. In my crib, I'm collecting, like, my father had all these trophies of animals, pigs, you know, a buffalo. Well, he bought the buffalo because it was illegal to shoot it. But that was back in the 60s and 50s, right? So then you could do a lot of shit, you know. So he's collected all these trophies of animals stuffed in on his wall. And I'm like, one day I will have all that stuffed animal on my wall. Yeah, well, guess what? It's all fake. I got an elephant, I got a giraffe, I got a deer, I got a duck, I got an owl, I got, oh man, I got a dolphin, I got a rhinoceros. What the fuck is a rhinoceros? Damn, dude, you're making up some shit. No, a rhino, rhinoceros. And these are all made out of wood, paper mache, clay, what else is made? Glass. Yeah, glass too. So I've been collecting all these heads of animals, but not real animals. They're just, you know, a sculpture kind of like, you know? But this is cool, man. This is cool. Look at that. That is a bronze giraffe. That is so cool.
Oh yeah, he holds my trash. That's my pet giraffe.
This is fucking cool, man. Look at that. You can also see with the end there that it's starting. At that place, it's called with the... What is it when metal starts to oxidize? There we go. Right there. Looks like a butthole, huh?
That's patina.
Let's smell it. Stay. Tell the draft to stay. Yeah. Man, you got an outlet for a washer and dryer in here. I got to get going. We got work to do. Hey, we'll pop in and out. And then if I get lucky, Bird will read me the chat. Later.
All right, here takes us.
No, we leave that in here. We got
yeah, here.
Right.
Oh, you got a dab?
Yeah.
Let me do one real quick.
All right, here.
Oh, guess what?
This could I have.
I left yours here. There it is. Right. See? No, Bird. You see that?
It's okay.
Okay, this one's mine. Just to let you know. You got my lighter. I put you back.
I forgot to charge this. It's okay. Oh, hello,
everyone. You can charge it in the house.
This is...
Whatever you want, buddy. Here's the little setup. Mm. How do I do this?
Just light the tip.
when it gets hot, dab it in there.
I'm gonna go sit down, okay?
Okay.
Thanks, Bird.
Oh, bring some golf balls too.
I did. Those, I'm a weirdo. Those I'm saving.
Oh, I'm not into your shit. You know what I mean? Look, bro, I don't go in your shit.
Watch your hair. I don't want to see it.
Take your time. Make sure you got everything.
I do. I'm supposed to clean. Don't look at my mess. Darn it.
Hey, you got a nice dick here.
You're supposed to do that outside. Oh. Just be careful, don't drop it.
Yes, sir.
Hey, grab the phone too if you can. Or grab the whole thing.
Take one more hit and we'll go. All
right, here, just hand it to me.
Okay. All right. All right. So we're gonna.
You gotta sit down. You know?
We're gonna dip out. Sean's waxing on and waxing off right now. So let's see.
Fucking up your house.
How's it going? Who's here? Oh, girl, that's my art piece. My.
That's your life. Smoking that glass pipe. Girl, that's your life. Smoking that glass pipe.
Be careful with my dick, man, it breaks.
Well, if you heat this up too much, that might fall out, so you gotta be careful.
Okay.
I don't know how wet I got on my pants, but they're dirty. Let's see, what's everyone doing in here? Queen Cupcake. Hello. Oh, that is Sean Quinn. So he loves to talk, right? Like me, I'm all duh. But he let him talk to you guys. But he has a problem reading, like me. I cannot see. And then half the time I must apologize. I just don't pay any attention. I'm like, whew, scatterbrain, like attention deficit disorder or some shit. Right? I got bubbles coming out of my mouth. Sean, let's go because I gotta put all that stuff back here.
Damn.
Get the shit off the edge, bro. I'll shoot you for rock.
Oh, I don't care about that.
Go. We gotta end the streak. All
right.
Drop the
balls. I have a couple golf balls here. We're gonna go hit some golf balls later somewhere. Right now, I just want to get all my junk at work.
Yes, sir.
So yeah, I have a bunch of junk. I have about 2.5 trash cans full of wire. I got my toolbox. I got my vacuum cleaner, and I got my toolbox.
Smells like dog ass. It's my dog's car.
Okay.
I didn't know I would have brought the truck.
It's all right. We'll get it. All right, hello everyone.
Okay, talk to me. Which way do I go out of here?
We're gonna go this way. So my stomach's a little fucked up, chat, so I'm like, ugh. I think it was the food I ate last night.
I think it was the food you ate last night. You gotta watch out for them taco fucking places, pal.
Well, I just haven't eaten off them in a while, so.
Well, it's street food, bro. They got the permits to be there, but sometimes they don't sell the meat so quickly.
Oh, this one is. So, La Fondita, they're always busy. It's so good.
Well, yeah, they're busy, but you got something with the food poisoning on this one.
So I wonder if it's going to rain. Did you look up the forecast?
Yes, it's going to rain. We're going to hit rain, but we're going to be all inside. First, we got to get your shit. Sorry, I didn't know you had to get something, but hopefully we have the room, bro.
Yeah, we'll make the room.
Because I don't want to fuck up this car. I already fucked it up much as I did, sir.
I got my pitchfork. Luis? Hey, Greasy. Quinn Cupcake, Scott Frank. Hey, everyone. So, I'm in my stream. I got a bunch of junk. I have to get at my job and then go dump it off back home, and then we'll go on a road trip. And I'll show you as much as the internet. But I think if we go towards the bay, we'll have internet the whole way.
We're not going towards the bay.
Okay.
We're going to the rivers.
All right. Well, anyways, chat, thank you guys. Have a good morning. And we will catch you soon. All right. And then here, you got to charge it.